Hello guys, DJ Morphin right here. I just bought a 180 watts moving head from AliExpress, and I'm not impressed actually, because this one, when it came, doesn't even have a user's manual in the box, and one of the lights is already blinking right there. Has a gobo error actually. I have already sent a message to the seller, which is Hyulites from AliExpress. Show them the video. This moving head is making a lot of noise, and the motor itself. See the difference right there, how strong the beam of the other one is. See, now it's rebooting itself right now. It's not even running smoothly on a DMX controller.
Thank you.